supposed to read the book, right?
What do you think? We're not in a school, we're in a library. Anyways, here is the book we're going to read. Still wait for the kids now.
Okay.
Okay, Mom said that you guys are here for 1 hour and then she'll come pick you up. What's the hour?
What's a mom?
You know what? Never mind. Oh, looks like you came a little early. Go sit over there.
What's it?
Fifth, it means put their bum over here.
Oh, okay.
So, basically, they said the event is going to be 1 hour long. But if it's longer, then we'll just wait here.
Mm-hmm.
Mina, you're here too?
Greta, I didn't know you were going to come. Yes, perfect.
Hi, Mina's sister.
Oh, hi.
Hi, Mina's brother.
And well, that's my sister, Gilda.
Oh, yeah. Well, come on, let's go.
Okay, let's go. Like, Greta, what? So I'll be picking you up in like an hour. Okay, I don't care.
Okay.
It's them. Oh my gosh, hi Miss Fantasia.
Hi Miss Rosette, oh my gosh, hi.
Is this the book we're gonna read? The cloud is so pretty. She kind of looks like my tutu, like my tutu sparkly like her.
No, she looks like me because she's pink.
Ugh. Well, where do we sit?
Just over there anywhere.
Okay. Okay, so Mom said I have to pick you up in half an hour, okay? I'm just gonna get the thing for my motorcycle. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, did you ride a motorcycle here?
No. Wait, way. What? Can you actually have a motorcycle?
Huh? Oh yeah, that's my motorcycle. How do you like it, ladies?
Oh my god.
It's so cool. Can I take a ride?
Same here.
Hey, twerp, get off my motorcycle. I knew it wasn't yours. You would never have a motorcycle. Ugh, waste my time. Wait, no, come back. Whoa, there's a whole panda pack. Oh, hey, Bambi.
Oh, hey. This is my brother and these are my sisters.
Oh, cool.
Wait, did Greta and Nina come?
Yeah.
Oh.
Who's Greta and Nina? Are they your bullies?
No.
Then who are they? Huh? Are they your classmates?
They're just random girls, okay? Well, anyways, bye. Bye, Esme. Bye, Paris. Bye, Bambi.
No.
Oh, hey, Mina and Greta.
Hey.
Are you gonna come with a fake motorcycle like King? What? Hey, Bambi, why don't you sit over there? Okay.
Also, you two go sit in front of your classmates because the book will be here.
What are classmates?
They're the people we have to sit next to every day at school.
Oh, okay. Hey, stop blocking my view! I don't care. The teacher told me.
Well, this is the book we're reading, Lovely the Pinkest Cloud.
By Isla and Baines. Who's reading first?
Me, it's my turn.
Okay.
It was just another day, a glorious morning when Lovely rose with the sun. She was as excited as ever for another day of adventure, learning, and fun.
Every day she made her way around the world and took in all the different sights and sounds. She saw happy people, in happy places, laughter shining on happy faces.
Other faces were looking down, some very sad and some angry frowns. Some waved with excitement as she floated by. Others barely noticed her presence in the sky. It makes no difference to me, said Lovely with a contented sigh.
Wait, isn't it my turn now?
What do you mean?
What do you mean? You read half the book already.
I only read two extra pages.
Exactly, it's my turn.
Oh, okay, well then after that, I read. Don't you dare think that you're gonna
read extra pages. No, that's unfair. You read two extra pages. I read, then
why? Well, why is there two teachers for six students?
Shh, go back on the carpet. It's like I'm reading the next four pages.
Fine!
I'm just a cloud and I'll keep passing by. One day she came upon some children arguing loudly with their hands in the air. Two of them were shouting and one of them looked scared. Lovely held her breath until she became a dark and bigger cloud.
She chased away the bullies who had been so mean and loud. The child who was scared looked up to see her in the sky.
How did you do that? He asked Lovely. And why?
I'm just a cloud, said Lovely, and I was just passing by.
Every day I float around the world and see the different sights. I watch and learn and stay the same until I see a fright.
Sometimes when I see trouble, I have to make a change and take on a different form, then go back to being the same.
I'm so glad you happened to pass when I really needed help. I couldn't fight two bullies when I'm all alone just by myself.
Anytime, smiled Lovely. Consider me your friend. I'll lend a hand whenever you call. I'll be there till the end.
The next day, the little boy went out to play once more. He was no longer scared of the bullies from before. Mean boys once again began to laugh and shout.
The little boy called out to Lovely and his friend came about. I'm not scared of you, he called to the boys. You have no power over me. I play my way, you play yours. Now let me be.
The mean boys were surprised by the sudden change in him. They left him alone and went out for a swim. Hooray, he clapped happily. You did it once again. For chasing away the bullies, he credited his friend.
Why, I did nothing, said Lovely, except stand by and see. I stayed the same as I've always been. It was you who changed, not me. You mean you didn't turn big and scary and chase the boys away? I found the courage in myself to stand up to them today.
You have the choice, my child, began Lovely, to choose what kind of cloud you'll be. You'll be a dark and stormy cloud or a soft and kind cloud like me.
I sometimes become a bit scary to stand up for my friends, but I like being Lovely, the pinkest cloud, in the end. I see the lesson, replied the little child. I've had my own best friend within me all the while.
And so he and Lovely waved goodbye and finally parted ways, but he kept the lesson the pinkest cloud taught him till the end of his days.
So, yeah, did you guys learn anything?
I learned that you have to stand up to be bullies and be strong.
Stand up to be bullies?
What? That's not what I said. Did you get the story? Because I didn't. What? I don't know how to speak English that well.
What?
I don't know how to speak any language that well. So I didn't get the story at all.
Hey, what about you, Bambi? You meant to stand up to the bullies, not to be the bully. Well, anyways,
I learned to be the beautifulest, most pinkest, most gorgeous cloud in the world. Because I love clouds. And look at my tutu. It literally looks like her. It's pink and glittery.
Mina, that'd be me because I'm actually pink, not like you. Like, you're white.
Wait. Is this the end of our lesson thingy?
What's a lesson?
It's like school.
What?
Never mind. Well, that was the end of this video.
Also, if you guys would like to purchase the book we read in this video, the link of it will be in the description and the pinned comment.
Well, if you did enjoy this video, make sure to
like, comment, and subscribe.
We'll see you in the next video.
Bye!